Hi! Did you know you can save your picked colors in the Color Picker tool? It's built in and a super useful little helper when creating and working with color palettes. You can find it when clicking on the swatches label below. Pick a color and click on the empty space to the right. That way you can save a color to your palette. And remember, the Color Picker doesn't only work inside Unity's window, you can just cross the border to your browser or any other window and pick from there as well. Plus, it might be a bit hard to see, but on the swatches you can also see if the color is transparent or not. You can click, drag and drop the swatches to arrange them too. You might probably work with a grid view, but you can set it to list as well and rename the swatches. Depending on the size of your palette, this might be a major help in finding the correct one. By default, this library is shared among all your projects and is, in fact, the library called default. You can find its location by clicking here. But of course, you can easily create new ones, which is something I do for each of my projects. To do so, click Create New Library. You can either save them to the default folder or inside your project. I recommend the project option, since you might maybe have to reinstall Unity on a new system and thus lose all your default folders. Saving inside your project will create an editor folder, if it hadn't already been created yet, and create a new object in it with the name of your palette. It might show you this message, just click on the button called Fix Object Name and it will work just fine. You can either add colors inside the object itself, or again go to the Color Picker tool and work from there. It should already be set to the newly created object. You can't use this object to color things at runtime, which is a real bummer, I think. But for things like setting up a UI with the correct colors over many different objects, this tool comes in super handy. Had you known about it already, or used it? Let me know, I hardly see anyone mentioning or displaying it anywhere. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe, you would make my day. Have a great week!